The world is changing faster than ever before. Transport is playing an important role if it comes to air pollution, but also to global warming. We, of course, have to react to that. And this is the story of Manon Thomoll's Iron Free. Entering such new technologies is, of course, a risk and a challenge for the company, but also a great opportunity, with fuel cells for transportation being one of them. So we started this Iron Free project, making this technology fit for automotive customers, and they told us that they need something to keep their coolant clean and to keep it non-conductive.
Maybe the biggest challenge was to develop a product without having a clear specification. And even the customers didn't know exactly what they need. Of course, at the beginning, there are many questions. How can we design a product in a very flexible and cost-efficient way?
So these resins are like small beads, so you have to fill them in a cartridge. That is completely different from what we normally do. So normally we pleat filter media, right? And so this is production process we had to develop with our colleagues in Markelkove. But we even didn't have a possibility to test those resins and also not to test the product.
We had to work internally. The knowledge was already there. We could use it to build up our own test rig from scratch.
This is the one point, but at the end of the day, you also want to produce it and you want to sell it. And so we decided to sell these products through our webshop. So the webshop had to be set up. So we had to talk to IT, of course. Sales had to define something like a market price for a pretty new component, which is not our regular work, to put it like that.
In the end, we could improve the manufacturing process and fulfill our requirements.
This is where I see is really a great example of collaboration across business units, across functions, and also countries, because our first serious application now for this, at least that part, is coming from China. We've taken the risk and the challenge and developed new filtration products for e-mobility. And this is our basis for growing this business even further in the future.